reform at the federal level. I would guess that 95% of all the torts are filed in state courts. The federal government doesn't have jurisdiction in state courts unless there's a constitutional violation. So this is nonsense.
So try to address it.
Yeah, I mean, politicians at the federal level who talk about tort reform are just blathering because they're not delivering. Look, the Republicans were in charge of the presidency, the House, and the Senate for 6 years.